guys, good afternoon, how are you everybody? Today I'm just going to show you some extraordinary things. That is the whenever you are just going to write, you need at least an object, but sometimes you need two objects as well. So what to do in this situation? Just follow me, I'm showing you how to, okay? A letter to John. Okay. Now you are watching, there are two objects. One is letter and another is John. But if I write this way, him is writing John a letter. Now you are watching that the second one, John is the object, a letter, and another object, but we need not any other preposition, but the first one is the preposition. That is the problem, there is the one object, first object, okay, and the second object. But there is a rule. The rule is that you have to write the indirect object first and the second type object. You need to write it. But if you write the direct object first and indirect object second, so you need a preposition. That's all. Thank you.